gentlemen, all those in between, patrons of the internet. This is Ante from Cascading Nerd, and I have finished a product.
The Rose of Cascadia is a 4-victory that is painted, so there's some pink up here different than the pink that it usually is. Green, obviously, and then the Cascadian 5. I'm very proud, and as you can see, it matches up quite nicely. With the tree, I did a lot of detail on this. I finished this a while ago, but never actually showed y'all. So for my 4th of July video, I thought I would make this, look nice. But, as you notice, there's something in my shirt. And I have this lovely tricorn, which I just made with some pins and hats that I bought a while ago. I have two of these lovely Busby flintlocks. Hell yeah, good shit. These are very nice, got them for each $3 at Goodwill. So yeah, I will be playing with these a lot. I love these a lot. As you can see, as I am hoist up my tie, Zeor. You know. And these are all hammer action blasters. These two and the So yeah, I can very nice. Very nice. Have a good day! Happy 4th of July, even though this is a little late. It's 12:09 on July 5th.